Last November, I was in Napanee, a small town in rural southeastern Ontario, doing a roundtable with all the child care providers in the area. The Harper government had been in power nearly 2 years.
Woo! Government!
Universal child care benefit had lots of time to have its effect.